to it. Yeah. This dedicated to all the grandmothers, strong grandmothers.
This is pain music, I know you feel it. I can't put no other name to it. I gotta kill it. Close your eyes so you can vibe to it. It's so vivid. Can you relate? Well, let these words touch your spirit. Amen. This is pain music, I know you feel it. I can't put no other name to it. I gotta kill it. Close your eyes so you can vibe to it. It's so vivid. Can you relate? Well, let these words touch your spirit. Amen. I seen them tears in your eyes when your daughter died. Thank God you were there to take us in and raise us into men. So many ways I love you, tell me where do I begin? Now I comprehend the story that God wants you in. Working all jobs, only way to make a living. But you did it with 9 kids and 30 grandchildren. Every day walking back and forth to the store. And even though your knees were sore, you find a way to pull it off. Grandma OC now suffer from Alzheimer's. And it's sad because you the one that used to be modest. Never give up on life no matter how hard it gets. You never finished school, but look at your accomplishments. You grew a family tree with the tools you were given. And you still living 88 and still ticking. You're the strongest old woman that I ever knew. So everything I do in my life, know it's all for you.
This is pain music, I know you feel it. I can't put no other name to it. I gotta kill it. Close your eyes so you can vibe to it. It's so vivid. Can you relate? Well, let these words touch your spirit. Amen. This is pain music, I know you feel it. I can't put no other name to it. I gotta kill it. Close your eyes so you can vibe to it. It's so vivid. Can you relate? Well, let these words touch your spirit. Amen. We miss your love. We miss your cooking. We even miss some days you gave out them hard whoopings.
I remember those.
Lord, help me understand. When I look in her eyes, she can't remember who I am. Why you always doing this to me? You give me love, then you take it away from me. Make it a day for me that I don't wanna remember. Like 1997, third day of September. Took my mother, her youngest daughter, you left us hurt. I graduated, no mother there, you left me hurt. I cried to you to bring her back, you left me hurt. Please forgive me for lashing out, I'm feeling hurt. I post some pictures hoping to make me feel better. But that image, it doesn't make me feel better. Having her back with me, that'll make me feel better. So in many ways, this is my love letter.
This is pain music, I know you feel it. I can't put no other name to it. I gotta kill it. Close your eyes so you can vibe to it. It's so vivid. Can you relate? Well, let these words touch your spirit. Amen. This is pain music, I know you feel it. I can't put no other name to it. I gotta kill it. Close your eyes so you can vibe to it. It's so vivid. Can you relate? Well, let these words touch your spirit. Amen.
Let it play. Let it play. Let it play. Grandma Osi, you took me in when your daughter died. I love you. I hate the fact that you're going through the struggles you are going through right now. Alzheimer's is a serious disease.